Welcome back to Asa's Bites. Today we are at